beacon. It watches over us. We love our king. He watches over us.
I've got a present for you, Your Highness.
Present?
I think you'll be rather pleased.
A very thoughtful, Putnam. Do you know any of this, Mr. Franklin?
No, it's news to me. What sort of present, General Putnam?
The best sort. Come see. Rouse him! It's the one you blasted point blank in the village, sire.
Really? He survived. Remarkable.
Yes, well, I've captured one myself, sire. In the next cell. A savage who joined that traitor, Sam Adams.
Have them both beheaded. Along with a score of citizens, taken at random, as an example to all.
Random citizens? Isn't that rather harsh, Your Majesty?
Harsh, sir? Is it harsh to defend our freedoms? Is it harsh to extinguish those who would enslave us? Mr. Franklin, I suggest you examine your commitment to the cause, sir.
Yes. Yes, of course, Your Majesty.
Have the scaffolds made ready.
My liege.
Putnam, I fear Mr. Franklin is going soft. See to it that this so-called rebellion is crushed. And I will consider rearranging just who is in charge.
I already have a plan, my lord.
As for you, let's see how you survive. With the loss of your head. Hmm? Carry on, Putnam.
Yes, Your Highness.
Stay sharp, soldier.
Don't you dare try anything. I've got my eye on you, I do. You'll have a nice view tomorrow, with your head up high on a pike and all. Don't you dare try anything. I've got my eye on you, I do.
Our beacon.
You'll have a nice view tomorrow, with your head up high on a pike and all.
Help! He's escaped! I need help!
What's going on?
Shut up, you! Help!
What's happened?
He was there, then gone. There must be a hole or something.
Hey! Anyone alive? Get me out of here!
Ganandokon, alive! Oh, my friend, I cannot believe you are here.
And you? They said you had been killed, along with your mother.
The clan mother brought me to health. Ganandokon, I was unable to protect my mother. I was unable to save the village.
I'm very sorry, Bonhagedon. It has been difficult here as well. A fight with Sam Adams' rebels, but we are too few and too weak. But hurry, get me out. Washington is enslaving the people and looting everything. He ships the slaves and treasure to New York to build his palace. The rebels tried to free some slaves, but we were ambushed and I was captured.
We're locked in!
How'd you let that happen?
Was it me?
Christ.
Radona Gedon.
But he watches.
Is that
over
the
us.
Gift of the wolf?
This is not everything.
Thank you for getting me out of there.
Wait here. I will let you through when it is clear. Wait here. I will let you through when it is clear. Wait here. I will let you through when it is clear.
Thank you.
Wait here. I will let you through when it is clear. Wait here. I will let you through when it is clear.
Himself. Here, boss. It's our chance to distinguish ourselves in his eyes.
Wait here. I will let you through when it is clear.
We're locked in.
How'd you let that happen?
Was it me?
Christ. The king will have our heads for this.
in himself. Here, fall! It's our chance to distinguish ourselves in his eyes.
Look at this rubbish we brought back. Useless.
It's spoils of war now.
The owner put up a hell of a fight.
The old black geezer with the cane?
What is that?
From the Red Willow.
That is how you can move as you do. You went on a sky journey.
Yes. What are you doing?
If we want to defeat Washington, I will need the strength from the animal spirits.
No. I defied my mother to go on that journey. It is too dangerous.
I have no choice.
But you're risking yourself for nothing. Even with the help of the wolf, I was taken captive.
You don't know anything. Every journey holds a chance of meeting a new animal spirit.
Wait. Every journey holds a chance of losing yourself. I understand the risk. I will take the journey.
Oh!